All right, let's take a look at the speed test. So you scroll down to the next one down, which is speed test, go into there, and now we can set, okay, you know, how long does it take for this valve to go through its cycle? Default is 10 seconds. We're going to go ahead and bump that up to, let's say, gotta get over there. There we go. Let's bump it up to 30 seconds. That means that's how much time we're allowing it to get through the full cycle. Start the test, and it's going to start at 4 milliamps up to 20, and then back down to 4 again. Okay, and once the test is done, it's going to give you your test results. Again, you know, if it's good, bad, or marginal, it's going to give you that result here. And you can also save this information to memory and then upload the test results to ValveTrack software for further examination.